dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
To Durant. Thompson steps in, sets a screen. Smith to the rim on the banker on a gorgeous feed from LeBron James.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the 2-point shot.
Slams it home.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Irving against Curry. Shot clock says 12. Creates some space with that step back. Nice outlet pass. Here they come. Shoots the three. The jumper from downtown. Nails it.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Love's trying for position in the paint. Gets it and quickly shoots that three. And J.R. Smith with the bucket from downtown. He's got 5 points in this matchup.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that 3-point shot. The rhythm, the bounce, the arc, the follow-through. That's a thing of beauty.
To Smith. Gets in the paint. Puts it up. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
A nice move right there. Look at that speed, quickness, body control to break down the defender and get a score.
To Thompson. Oh, the quick release. And Klay Thompson with the nice look sinks it. To James. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Swatted away by Durant. Reverses, finishing at the rim. What a pass from LeBron James.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Green sets the screen. Green. Seconds counting down. Klay Thompson with a perfect pass. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
Made the most of his opportunity and he knocked it in. 3-ball.
Pretty pass. Huge finish on a gorgeous setup from Stephen Curry. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play.
You've got to keep pushing and probing. Set a tone in the first half. We're going to run it and we're going to attack the basket in transition. He saw the opening, he took advantage of it, and he made the finish at the basket.
Love. James with the throwdown.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
I'm here. I got ball.
Durant. Thompson screening. Nice display of extra hustle. Gets to the rim. There's a banker. Nice. He's able to keep it for his team.
I like the hustle right there. Great energy, great effort, but you don't save the ball towards your opponent's basket. You always save the ball towards your basket.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Straight to the basket and the score.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make him take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good, solid defense.
Sends it to the corner. Making the baseline move. Spins inside. And Golden State's called for the foul. Their first team foul. And Kyrie Irving will go to the line and shoot free throws.
It's hard to score in this league. But you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Entry pass, gets it inside, gets it to drop.
High basketball IQ play here. Reads the defense, sees that his man is above the screener. Good slip, good catch, good finish.
Irving, nice move into the paint. Nice touch at the basket.
Hey, you need guys who can score in the mid-range game. This is a great example.
Final seconds. Oh, no good. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Golden State's up by one. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Is anyone going to miss? Although, Jeff, it would help if they played a little defense, huh?
It sure would, Mike. The defense was just not there. But let's give credit where credit is due. The NBA is fantastic because guys can make shots.
Oh, excellent screen. Irving against Curry. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. It's blocked. Lends a hand. Durant
for two.
And the rebound taken by Smith. Kicks it out to the corner. Love jump shot. Durant the rebound. Good switching on defense.
Green against Smith.
Into the paint. From deep in the corner. The nice play, sinking the three.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
James is trying to get free off the pick. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Goes to the goal, puts it in off the glass on a nice feed from J.R. Smith.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Pass to the corner, Thompson. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Fires from three-point range. And the Warriors make it back-to-back threes with that basket.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
2 minutes gone by in the second. The Warriors up by five. Irving from downtown. Irving's not able to hit the three. Curry. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. From the corner, a three-pointer, and Klay Thompson with the jumper. Puts it in.
And I think you have to see a defense adjustment here soon. He's just making it look so easy early in this matchup.
Has to adjust. Nicely done. On the drive, up and in.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Though he telegraphed that pass, a bad decision. Irving from three-point territory. Irving misfires again. James with a top play knock.
good push of the ball. The driving gap was open. He saw the seam. He attacked it. He got right to the rim in this close game in the first half.
Thompson. Pass to the corner. Green running the team. Screen set nicely from downtown. Durant's long-range jumper won't go.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
It's a loose ball. Here's the screen. Green, strong at the rim.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
Looking for low post position. James forcing there. Can't hit the two.
Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
Sends it to the corner. Thompson comes up to set the screen. Pass to the corner. Curry from beyond the arc. And Stephen Curry with the jumper. A three-pointer.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on bounds, and stroke it.
Smith's looking to get free off the screen. Irving against Curry. Smith's shot swatted away. Thompson. And another one from downtown. And the Golden State Warriors make it from long distance, scoring another triple. An 8-0 run for the Warriors. Boy, they need to get something going here. To Love. James against Durant. He's blocked, and the ball's knocked out of bounds. And J.R. Smith will get to inbound.
Hey, let it fly. Let it fly.
That's it for the first half. The Warriors up by 12. So plenty more to come right after the break.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Warriors were the dominant team in that first half, without question. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Golden State Warriors. The Cavaliers have got themselves in a bad situation that seems likely to only get worse. There isn't enough time to get into all of their problems, but I'll tell you this, they need to try to get better. These are the guys getting buckets for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Game track, field goal percentage.
The Cleveland Cavaliers weren't efficient with their shooting, and therefore, they weren't effective with their offense. Their field goal percentage is lacking, and it's probably the biggest reason for their first half deficit. Their offense was at its worst in the second quarter.
Player of the half.
Steph Curry has already put together a pretty nice highlight reel for himself, and that's just after one half of basketball. He did a lot of scoring, and it probably won't stop anytime soon. And now, of course, the shot chart.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in that first half. Here's our top plays from the first half.
Number two. number one.
Welcome back to the Oracle Arena for the second half. This is Mike Breen, and along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. Golden State's had a solid first half, and they have been absolutely lights out from downtown.
But you can't fall in love with the three. As easy as it came to them in the first half, it can get away from them in the second half.
And it's broken up. James against Durant. Terrific feed. Love on the drive to the basket. Oh, he tried to bank it.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
To Durant. There's the switch. Curls in. Off the drive. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment. And Cleveland calls time. We don't want to talk it over here.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it going to change? Not with this defense. This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
To Smith. Wide open for three. Misfires from long distance. Curry against Irving. It's deflected, and they come up with it. For the layup. And Kyrie Irving with a nice shot for two.
Keep playing the game. Don't play to score. Attack the basket. Try to whittle this lead down. Two by two, and work your way back to a manageable number.
Fires away for two, able to put it in. 14-point lead for the Warriors. There's the step back, nice adjustment, and Kyrie Irving with a pretty shot from three.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Durant setting it up. Curry steps in, sets a screen. Sloppy pass intercepted by Smith. No room to go. To James. Oh, excellent screen. Irving. In the paint, gets it to go, and the foul. And J.R. Smith will go to the line for the first time tonight, looking to complete the three-point play.
That's a big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Throws it out for the outlet. Ball comes loose. Oh, it's turned back by Durant.
And he has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
Green. Pass telegraphed, stolen by Irving. Gets a piece of it. It's a loose ball. Thompson sets the pick. Pass to the corner. Green against Love. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. With the left hand, unable to flip it in.
A good offense right there. Created the transition opportunity, just did not finish the shot off.
Durant, the jumper, puts it in. He's shooting 66% from the field. Smith's using the screen, looking to get free. Defense! 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 Shot clock says 12. Defense! 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 James. Defense! Spinning inside. And LeBron, it's good. And one. And the foul is called against Durant.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. There's the pick to Durant.
Oh, yeah, that's light work. That's light work.
Shoots it for two. Soft touch, gets the roll. Klay Thompson with 10 points and one rebound.
That's beautiful basketball right there. Getting a two-point shot. Look at that balance, rhythm, and follow.
Backing his way down in the post. Love for two, puts it up. And Kevin Love with a nice play.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
To Curry. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Gets past the defense. Nice. To Durant. And it's a turnover. Throws it down.
You got to be a running team all the time, not just some of the time. Keep pushing the pace. Keep pushing the tempo. Attack the rim, even in close games in the second half.
Kicks it out to the corner. Not much time to get this shot off. Fires from downtown. James the rebound. Misses from downtown. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. The Warriors up by four. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break. Fourth quarter just about ready to get underway. Whoever gets some stops is probably going to win this game.
Well, Mike, I'm worried. I don't see the intensity or the passion or the commitment defensively from either team. I don't think either team has the heart to stand in there and get the stops necessary.
The two defenders converge. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. To the rim. It's good. Two-point game. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 43-41. Trying to work it down low.
The shot is blocked. Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
And here's another look at that spectacular play. Puts it up for three. Curry with the force still puts it in from downtown.
You leave him open, he's going to knock it home.
James is using the screen trying to get free. Let's it go. James's shot no good.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Thompson sets the screen. Thompson. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. It's good. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 48-41. James. Gets to the rim. Flips it up and it rolls in.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
To Curry. Green joins in on the action. Curry draws the double. Ball comes loose. Love against Green. Smith. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. To James. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Puts it down.
Execution. Solid screen. Good fundamental pass. Catch it. Finish.
curling in, blows past his man.
Wide open from deep, knocks it down.
You give this man time to set his feet, he's gonna knock the three-point in time and time again.
To James. A good look for two. James misses again.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Irving the rebound. Slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. Curry against Smith. Excellent feed. Inside to the basket. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. And he'll head to the line with under two to go here in the fourth quarter.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Rebound snatched by Thompson. Long range pass. Smith fires for three from the corner. Final minutes, every possession crucial. To Durant. Screen set nicely. And now he moves around the defender. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Oh, he knocks it down.
That's just big time offensive basketball in the NBA. Searching the open man out, hitting him on time and on target, and then finally capitalizing by making the shot.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Sets up to Jay nicely with the step back. James is unable to hit.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
To Thompson. 10 seconds now on the 24. Curry steps in, sets a screen. Curry. Curry forcing with time. Hits the three. And a timeout taken late here on the fourth.
When you're down this amount with a minute or so left in the game, you need to come out and get a quick strike at the basket. Attack the rim, try to get to the free throw line, or draw the defense to you and get the wide open three. And once you score, you have to force a turnover. You have to get your defense immediately set and get into your pressure.
Durant. Oh, he got hit, and they call it. Draws the foul, called against James. And Kevin Durant will go to the line with under 30 seconds to go here on the fourth. And he connects on the first free throw. Love the rebound. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. And a timeout call. Very little time remaining. The Cavaliers get the inbound in here. Love sets the pick. From beyond the arc. A long-range jumper is off the mark.
You don't need to score any more points. The shot clock will run out. Just dribble the timeout. The defense is stopped competing.
Durant against James.
Green.
Three-pointer. And the Warriors make another one from downtown. There they are, the new NBA champions. They win the title.
They won the ultimate game, a game seven in the NBA Finals to cap off what has to be thought of as one of the great years and one of the great teams in NBA history. They have so much to be proud of. They earned it. They deserve it. They won it. Give them all the credit.
Taylor Rose here. And I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Warriors have earned the ultimate prize, an NBA championship. They faced adversity this season, but they didn't let it prevent them from achieving their dream. This was a series that will be hard to forget. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Golden State Warriors. The Cavaliers are experiencing the kind of disappointment that can't be shared by anyone but a teammate. It's pretty quiet in their locker room right now. I can only imagine how tough it must be. Check out the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Game track. Blocks.
The Cleveland Cavaliers gave up a lot of blocks in this matchup. However, they did win in the four shots category, which is how I think a lot of those swats were even made possible.
Player of the game.
Steph Curry gets rewarded for the way he provided his teammates with plenty of easy baskets. His assist total is certainly indicative of his clever playmaking. Let's check out his stats. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
See you next season.